sounds in. Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shedding.
Fall in, McManus. First fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue.
city to pieces!
One more down!
Mop up the remaining jetties!
Edward, get back in here! Clear the bridge!
traction, sir. I can't move her.
Come on. Come on,
man. Hatchet. Hatchet.
Are you two minds? You're going to get us all killed. Ed was behind you.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Up the lily!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Come
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wall. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Children to the fire! I'm gonna go! Give my own go! Get back! us this far, Edwards.
I need you to do it again, till we're out of these woods. Glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see that. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much fun. On the bridge! Edwards, let him have it!
Edwards, get a move on! Have our lead! Move!
Bunker on the ridge up ahead. It looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Thank you.
Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get...
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.